Hello YouTube. Since I have not unlocked pool features yet, and this required at least 1000 subs, so I make this video instead. I just want to know what you all thinking and want to see. Since I am a return player that I have not playing this game about 4 years now, my main is actually hit level 17 and not far to get into Shadowbringer storyline. But if you want me to play from beginning again with the alt, or I should keep playing with my main till I hit level 18 and unlock the new game plus mode, so I can start from beginning in the storyline and keep all everything. Please leave a comment from below so I know what you all thinking. By the way, I have an 8-month daughter that always need my attention. That's why it's very hard for me to playing with voice recording without recording the background sound. So sorry about that. So my future video is without any speaking inside this contents. I hopefully in the future with my daughter grow more out, so I have more silent time, so I can record it again with the voice. Thanks for watching and thanks for listening, and please remember give a like and subscribe so you can follow more content from me. Thank you.